And just like that, we're at isolate 50. That's sort of hard to believe, really. We'll begin with reverse lunge and inchworm. So I've had a bit of feedback on just what people thought of isolate 48. Turns out that was just as hard as everyone else's knee, so well done for giving it a go. That sounds like 15 burpees was a far better option than 20, but I'll keep that in mind. My bad. Okay, and into inchworm. And reverse lunge. So today, because it's the 50th, thought we'll celebrate that being a bit of a milestone. So we'll do a workout, or we'll just call it 50s. I've chosen 10 of our favourite exercises. How it will work, we're going to do 50 reps of each, but in between each 50 reps, you get 50 seconds rest. So no matter how long it takes you, you get 50 seconds rest. And change back to inchworm. And we get going as many rounds as possible, and I think we're looking at about 27 minutes. Ten seconds. And rest there. Okay, so we've got 10 different exercises. I'll run through those. Push-ups. And then so once we've done 50 push-ups, 50 seconds rest. So it might pay to have your own stopwatch or clock for this one. Then jump squats, polar press, frog squats, Komodos, jumping split lunge, half Hindus, donkeys. It'd be remiss of me not to have burpees in there. And then finishing with skaters. Once we finish skaters, obviously 15 seconds rest, and then we go back up to push-ups and sets of 50. So everything sets of 50, followed by 50 seconds of rest each one, okay? And we're gonna go for, we'll go 27 minutes, starting in 2, 1, and go with push-ups. And 50 seconds rest. So again, we're working at our own pace. If we don't have to stop and take our own breaks, then that's fine. But we finish one, then we got 50 seconds rest. So jumping split lunges is just 50 jumps total, not 100. Seconds. And 5. And go. exercise there. So rules have changed a little bit for us here. We no longer need to register by text message when we leave the house, which is good. So I actually managed to go out for a run this morning, which is quite nice. First time I've been for a run in about 5 weeks, so that was interesting, but managed to get half an hour in the sun, so that was nice. So next up, I got them around the wrong way, but that's fine. We'll go polar press, and we'll come back to jump squats. So polar press next, about 10 seconds. So remember, we're trying to move through that 45 degree plane. Two, one, and go. Steady. A few seconds starting now. Quite interesting though. It's the first day we're not on a paid holiday, I guess. So the roads are absolutely packed. Sort of hard to see getting the better of this coronavirus when we still haven't reached our peak, but what would I know? But certainly going to be an interesting couple of weeks here. Rightio, next up is frog squats. 50 frog squats, make sure we're getting through that full range, all the way down, all the way up, we're not cutting ourselves short. 15 seconds. Five, two, one, and go. Next up, Komodos. It's not a bad workout for day one. Obviously some decent rest building, so we're not redlining ourselves too much. Because we're not really doing any core focus tomorrow, I'll make sure we're bringing a bit more core to tomorrow's workout. And who knows how many more of these we'll have left. Especially with New Zealand and Aussie starting to move out, obviously. UK, it's a different story, still in lockdown for a few more weeks. So we combine those in 5 seconds. 2, 1, and go. So we've got our jump squats next. Actually got the order a bit wrong before, that's fine. So 10 seconds. There you go. Next up, half Hindus. Seconds. Ten seconds. And go. 40. Couple of tough ones, the next couple donkeys, but won't design this workout. I'm sure I'm gonna have to do donkeys and burpees once. So know that when you get through these, it's probably it for today, unless you go super fast the next round. We're gonna go for 15 minutes, so we've got 12 left. 50 donkeys, and we're going in 10 seconds. And 2, 1, and go. A few seconds rest. And everyone's favourite burpees. Less than 10 minutes to go. Just in 10 seconds, and 5, let's go. Yeah. 36. Next up, skaters. Almost back to the top. Last one. That's 500 reps. Not bad for day one of the week. For 10 seconds. Four minutes to go total. And go. So try and stay moving through this, even if it's just lateral steps. Then the ribs back to the top. Push ups. Thirty seconds. 3.5 minutes left. Get push-ups up as you see fit. Come on, to rest for too long. And you've got just over 3 minutes left. One, and go. Two minutes to go. Jumping split lunge. Down 10. There we go. Seconds rest, which will take us exactly through the time. So I'm just going to finish with a bit of a plank, make an active rest. So awesome work today. It's 50 workouts we've done, which if you told me I was going to do 50 workouts every day for 50 days, I wouldn't have even started, but oh well. Hopefully you guys are enjoying it, getting something out of it. Certainly keeping me in routine with it. 10 seconds. It's an awesome week today. Remember, tomorrow I'll be a little bit more of a core focus. Well done, and have a great day. 1, 2,